Fearsome down low, what, because of size? Or, well, we have a giveaway here and a feed on front score! Tarasenko! And it's 2-0. Just about the time you think everything is safe back there, it is a steal and a score, and the Blues are up by a pair.
Well, Charlie McAvoy thinks that Daniel Chara is going to come back. They try to reverse this puck. And watch what happens. This is David Pastrnak. He thinks he's going to throw it back to Sedano Chara. And he gives it right to Schenn. And Schenn gives it to Tarasenko, and Rask gets beat to that stick side again. But that was a forward back in Pastrnak. Trying to reverse the flow, and Chara didn't read it. And Pastrnak turned it over, and the right guy had the puck on the stick for the St. Louis Blues, and now they have a 2-0 lead.